Well, Wyoming health officials confirm another 19 COVID-related deaths today. All of those victims died in November, with Fremont and Natrona counties reporting 4 each. Wyoming now stands one death shy of the 300 mark, while the state approaches 33,000 total cases.